So why does Hydro do this?
We're doing this to protect the birds because the birds are in danger when they're on top of an energized bird.
So what can happen if the nest is left on the power pole?
What happens is the nest starts getting too big, it starts to grow because the birds make a very large nest, the sticks cross a couple of conductors, and then we get a short and start fires. So the whole top and nest can burn up.
Can burn up?
Burn up completely and fall to the ground. We've had that happen.
So what are we doing here today then?
Today we've been carefully monitoring this nest for the last month. As soon as we were able to move it, we've got the crew in here. They've been trimming it for the last month. Now they're going to put a special framework underneath it. We're going to take the eggs out of that nest, and then we're going to lift that nest off of the pole top, move it to a freestanding new pole, and a new platform that we've set up for these birds that have no conductors on it.